And I said, well, Tom, I'll just get right on you. I also wanted to say that I teach songwriting and voice at the Music Institute in Chicago up north. And then I have a new voice student who's 12 years old, he's Chinese, and I was not ready for this. But I said, so Jerry, what do you like to sing? And he said, well, I don't really know. And I said, well, how about a Beatles song? And he said, I don't know who that is. And I thought, I am not ready for that. I'm not ready for anybody to not know who the Beatles are. But they inspired me. That's all that counts. Anyway, I love country music, and though I don't think I'm made to live in Nashville, I do like visiting and just kind of being in that soup for a while because I hear great songs. So this is a new one in mine called "Don't Tell Them I'm in Nashville."
So glad I ran into you. Oh my gosh, you look so good too. How you been? Yes, I know all about you and everything he's been through. So when you see him, you can tell him that I miss him. You can tell him I still care. That he won't be a bit surprised I changed the color of my hair. You can tell him, but don't tell him. We were kids. Sure enough, just took a couple of real good songs, but then he couldn't take us along on the hits. You can tell him that I miss him. You can tell him I still care. Cause now it's me up there. You can tell him, but don't tell him I'm in Nashville. Oh, you know what they say, it's a little town, so be good. Not the same when you climb down. Yeah, we gotta get going now. Let's make up for lost time from now until then. Give my love to all who remember me way that I used to be, and to him. You can tell him that I miss him. You can tell him I still care. Someday he just might turn.